Hola a tots, benvinguts a aquest concert tan especial del 52 Vol d'Am Festival de Jazz de Barcelona. Especial perquè malauradament no ens han deixat vendre entrades per la gent, per la gent civil. Sou tots estudiants aquí del Conservatori del Liceu, tenim molta sort. Heu vingut avui, m'imagino, a les classes magistrals, la del matí de Fleming Drake i de Brad Jones i a la tarda la de David Murray, i ara tenim l'oportunitat d'escoltar aquest concert. Volem agrair des del festival tota l'ajuda que rebem del Conservatori del Liceu i el mecenatge de la Fundació de Música Ferrer Gelat que ens permet fer aquest cicle de classes magistrals, i esperem que a partir de la setmana que ve puguem recuperar els concerts, perquè com tots sabeu, com hem dit tantes vegades, la cultura és segura. A les classes magistrals els diuen, els professors sempre quan arriben aquí us diuen que és molt important obrir-vos a tota mena de música, escoltar tota mena de música, escoltar els altres i anar a concerts. Però també és molt important el que estem fent avui, que estem enregistrant aquest concert perquè a partir de divendres es pugui veure al canal YouTube de l'empresa The Project, organitzador del Festival de Jazz de Barcelona. I és molt important la vostra presència, i us volem agrair la vostra presència, perquè la música es fa per públic. No tenim públic, però tenim a vosaltres. Vosaltres sou el nostre públic i la vostra energia aquesta nit serà tan important com la dels músics. Per tant, un aplaudiment pel David Murray i per tots vosaltres.
Nectar. Thank you.
I mean Drake. Brad Jones. I'm gonna play next for you a composition from a great friend of mine who's passed on. The inventor of conduction, we're talking about Lawrence Butch Morris. And the song is it's called Spooning. How do you say in Espanol? Spooning, cuchillo. In Spanish, what is a spoon? Canita, what? Canita. A spoon. You know how you...
¿Cómo se dice en español?
Tarita. Okay. All right, so imagining, you know, you're like spooning like your people spoon too, right? They spoon when they go to sleep. Sometimes they sleep together, they're spooning. So this is what the song is called, the spooning.
Thank you.
Yes, that was called Adrian. Brad Jones on the bass. The next composition was inspired by, one morning I was asleep from about 6:30 in the morning, and a French man called me. He said, "Monsieur Muddy, your bass clarinet is speaking to my wells in the octo range." I said, "Who is this?" He said, "It's Jacques Cousteau." And I said, "Well, how'd you get my number?" So he says, "Well, I need 48 seconds of your solo because you're speaking to my wells." I said, "Oh, yeah, okay. And I'll give you some money." I said, "Okay, whatever." But it's called, so this song is in one of his documentaries, I guess, and it's called Acoustic Octo Funk. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Before the COVID came, we just had an opportunity to finish a octet album, which we call Nectar. And on this record, it's going to be coming out, I guess, maybe Christmas or January, I'm not sure. But there's a cut on here that I really like, arranged for the octet. And it's also dedicated to Dr. Chinelli Murray, who's over here, he's right there. And we're out here together on this streaming tour, and we're going to be out here for several months. So it's very interesting, and we're in our own bubble. So it's called Switching in the Kitchen, Switching in the Kitchen.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm E. Drake, Brad Jones. My name is David Murray. Thank you.
We're going to try a new song that I wrote for my mother-in-law and my sister-in-law, who I really love, really, I really love them. They're up in Canada, and the song is called Anita e Anita. They're both named Anita. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
We did it! We did it!
That room is a beautiful room, but it's really a challenge for a drummer.
I was telling David about that.
Oh, yeah, it's such a good answer. You really have to play this.
I'm so happy.
Finish.
Yeah, finito.
Very good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, indeed.
It's great. It's really fun. I love playing here.
Yeah. Play down here.